Hi everyone, welcome to CCV Knowledge Hub. So in this session, I will explain how to switch classic version to Salesforce Lightning version. So let's go to application. So I logged in the sample application. So we have to type in the browser developer.salesforce.com. After that, log into your trial account of the Salesforce. Then here, if you see switch to Lightning experience button is there, right? So just click on that switch to Lightning experience button. So then it will open the different view. So here, if you see sales application only I'm taking. So if you see the sales application, so sales. So click on view all. So here sales application, select the sales application. So this is the UI. So for example, if you take leads or accounts, so click on leads. So this is the leads one. So if you want to create the new leads, so like this, it will open as a pop-up, right? The new window. So then move to classic version. So just click on the profile. So here switch to Salesforce classic option is available. Just switch to Salesforce classic. Then same thing, if you see here leads, I selected leads, click on new. So previous one and this one, what is the difference? Here it is opening in the new page. So here's the same page, only it's opening, right? So there is no pop-up kind of thing, right? So again, I'm switching to Lightning, switch to Lightning experience. Just go to switch to Lightning experience and see here the new leads. Just click on new leads. So click on new, how it is opening. The backend, everything is same. Only thing is here the UI will change, as I explained in my first video. So the UI will change, so the user interface will change. So this is the information how to switch to classic to Lightning and Lightning to classic version. Thank you friends. If you like this information, please subscribe CCV Knowledge YouTube channel.